I forgot to mention my husband Scott DeFrancis, who's the cream in my coffee, and who I'm frozen without, and I can't believe that. I guess I was so moved to have my daughter with me. But that's really what I want to say. And that my grandmother Catherine is 100, and it's her birthday, not today, but recently. And she's watching at in Maine in her home with my mom. And I love them both so much. And I thank family the most.